Good morning, everyone. I'm Cheryl Anderson, Director of Choral and Vocal Activities at Cabrillo College, and it is our pleasure to be here in this beautiful morning at the Horticulture Center at Cabrillo College. We are still not allowed to sing inside because of COVID restrictions, but we're just happy to be here and be in this gorgeous place. The birds are singing, the hawks are flying, the hummingbirds are sipping out of these beautiful plants. And it's been quite a 14-month stretch, hasn't it? But it looks like things are opening up and we're really excited about that. I want to thank you for your support during all this time, and all of us at VAPA welcome you back to our concerts. They start in the summer with Cabrillo Stage, and that will be very exciting. So make sure you come to any of our 5 shows ending with Pirates of Penzance. I wanted to let you know that today's concert is dedicated to the memory of Sophie Willoughby and the Willoughby family. We're going to begin today with one of our most favorite pieces, the name of which I can't remember. Fern Hill. Fern Hill is a mini masterwork for chorus and orchestra. Today we're going to have an orchestra, of course, but it's a poem by Dylan Thomas, by the composer John Corigliano, who's still living and has taught at Juilliard. So instead of an orchestra, we have our brilliant pianist, Daniel Goldsmith, and our soloist today is Jeanette Moretti. So welcome to Fern Hill.
With daisies and barley, young ones so green. Time let me play and
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 be golden in the mercy of his peace.
And green and golden,
I was huntsman and herdsman.
The cat sang to my
cat, sang to my
home,
sang
to my home.
The cat sang to my cat, sang to my cat, sang to my cat, sang to my cat, sang to my heart. The foxes on the hills barked clear and
far. The foxes on the hills barked clear and
far. The foxes on the hills barked clear and
far. The foxes on the hills barked clear and far.
The cat sang to my
cat, sang to my cat,
sang to my
cat. It was a dawn.
sun grow round. That very
Oh! of his wings.
For our next piece, we'll go to the Romantic era and the fabulous pianist Robert Schumann and his exciting Zigeunerleben, or The Life of Gypsies.
Und die aus dem Glück, der Heimat verbannt, sie
And because we've been so distanced, because we have missed each other so much, and finally we actually get to take the masks off, this is sort of our farewell to COVID and the distance that we feel from the people that we care. It's called Distance Can't Keep Us Too Apart by a brilliant Chinese composer who teaches at the Kansas Conservatory, Qin Yi. Distance can't keep us too apart.
Oh.
art has often reflected and responded to social issues in the world, humanity issues. And so we've chosen Stand Up from the movie Harriet as our final piece to speak out against all the deaths, all the wrongdoing, and all the prejudices. And our soloist today is George Torres.
Turn to the sun. Weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gut. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. Do what I can when I can, well I can for my people. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the river. You hear freedom calling, calling me to answer. Gonna keep on keeping on. I can feel it in my bones. Early in the morning, the sun begins to shine. We're gonna start moving towards a separating line. I'm wading through muddy water. And I'll fight with the strength that I got until I die. So I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the river. Can you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer? Cause I'm alone and I just might fail, but Lord knows I try. Sure as stars fill up the sky, stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the river. Can you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer? Gonna keep on keeping on. I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home.
closer, gonna keep on keeping on.
I can feel it in my bones. I go to prepare a place for you. I go to prepare a place for you. I go to prepare a place for you. I go to prepare a place for you.
Thank you again for being with us today. Before we leave you, I would like to once again show my appreciation to the ensemble, this fabulous group of people behind me, to our brilliant pianist, Dan Goldsmith, and to my dean, John Gralty, and the president of Cabrillo College, Matt Wettstein. But last but not least, none of this would have been possible without Poco Marshall, our theater manager, Elk Latham, the assistant manager, Morgan, who was our photographic genius, and Brian, who did so much extra duty by not only being a part of crew, but also turning pages. So we can't wait to see you, so hurry back when the concerts begin. Have a fabulous summer, stay healthy, and thank you again for being here.